Shabba. Hello, 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 hello. Is that better about that? A bit better. I'm gonna do that way. I don't know. Probably looks better on the small version, but this way it's full screen. So hello and welcome to a very loud Advance Wars. I need to adjust the... Can I do that with any of it? I don't know. I forget how to get into settings in this. I can't remember. Tell you what, we'll just do it from the just a second. It's fairly loud. Actually, I'll just do twiggle me knobs here. What about that? That's better. That's better. Hopefully it's not too loud on the stream. If it is, just let me know. So this is Advance Wars 2, Black Hole Rising. First of all, just to say, sorry that I haven't been quite rough in the last stream. Wednesday last week? No. Wednesday morning, I think I did Sims 2, yeah. I practiced something over the weekend, but didn't pan out. So I decided to do this tonight. As I said before, Minecraft Mondays, Sims Day Wednesdays are not happening until September, and they'll come back September. But I felt like I did a bit of Advance Wars today, so we're gonna play the campaign, which I've not actually played before. I played the campaign on the first game, and I got so far and I got absolutely stuck. So we're gonna do it on this. The only thing I know about this is the first couple of missions are just like tutorial missions. Macroland, where the Black Hole Army's iron fist has crushed all opposition. Elsewhere, their grip is tightening. I'm not gonna do voice, it's come to me. I don't know. Hark, come to me. I don't know what his voice is. Like electronic voice? Hark, come to me. I can't do voices. Mr. Phoenix is the voice, man.
Hark, come to me. Hark. Oh, pow.
Big Dark Vader. By your command, my lord Stone.
How goes the battle then?
Excellent, my lord. The Odyssey just completed that, but I don't know why I get into such a posturing voice. Our objective is clear. It is not. Just that was your basic, like, yes, mister. I think people are familiar with the story of this. And she's here, I conquered them all, amidst the rest. I failed. The Cosmo Land, is that my lord? Yeah, that was in the first game. I would not make the same mistake. Yeah, and this time I will have a base of it. Yes, yes, we know all this. Yes, yes. Oops. Oops, well, why did that come up? Something in my graphics card panels. No, don't want that right now. yes, yes, do not fail me. Yes, that's my lord. I'm not doing voices, I'm not voiceover now.
You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, I'm saying voice, aren't I?
I guess not. Let's go get him.
I don't know why my voice is being. Huh? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Less talking, more fighting. How much? Yes, 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 yes. How much exhibition is this fucking? Oh, I tell you what I'm doing, I'm brought up the chat. So people message me, I can't see the chat. That was a mistake, wasn't it? Pop out the chat. Make it a touch bigger, there we go. Right, I can see. Sorry about that, people message me, I couldn't see it. Right. Yeah, right, so you don't see anyone about in the game. Yes, 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 yes. How much? Well, here we go. Level 1. Yeah. Yes, 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 yes. I forgot how much text chat there is in this game. Mission 1, clean up. Oh, this is fairly easy. I'm skipping on as fast as I can. We don't need the Basil Exhibition, do we? Yes. Yeah, I've heard the first mission is going to be tutorial type mission, aren't they? Right. Transporting units, and we know that we don't need. Come on, look at all this. This is why I prefer the versus games, because you don't have to go for all the taxi stuff. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, it'll probably have to come back, absolutely. So you're just playing as Max, not Max, it's not Max, is it? Is it? I forget his name now, is it Max? That's no. He's Andy, of course, and the guy we're playing is Flack. All I can do is I can't build anything in this map, this level. Not likely, because we've only got two units, so. Yes. We can't reach any of them, can we? No, we can't. All I can do at the moment. I hope anyone who's in the chat, feel free to drop me a message. Don't be shy, come and say hi, as they say. There we go. Almost knocked out his first unit. Perhaps shouldn't have deployed the third unit so close to him, but never mind. Didn't he? Yeah, There we go, took Wolfie's units out without using any of my infantry units. Yeah, but that was the first level, wasn't it?
Mission complete.
S rank, special rank that is. Oh, we're gonna go downhill from here at this point. Did it in 4 days as well. Yes, we want to save. Because I doubt I only get Zolder in one session. Can I hold the bridge? Thank you, best of I crushed them all. Border skirmish, mission 2. I'll play Sammy. Now Sammy's one of my favourite seals because her seal powers extend the movement range of infantry and mechs. Particularly against tanks. Okay. Yes. So if you hadn't guessed it by now, other than battling, wiping out the enemy forces, you capture buildings, which hit money, and you can build units. I can't do yet. Yes. So, you know, you go for all this tutorial. Garbage. Ooh, got an artillery as well. Artillery! So I've got one artillery, one mech, and one tank, and they've got three tanks. Okay. They won't damage the tank. Goodbye, tank. What's the movement range of... Well, we can't get any movement yet. Right, so let's... Yes, whatever. Pull that over as far as you can. Yeah, I also, yeah, you can capture Sammy's one of the other things, you can capture buildings in less turns than anybody else. Stop waffling on, just get on with it. Send that up as well. Can't build anything, this kind of new. That's very sexist, isn't it? Two women see it. Ba-dum-bum. Yep. Sounds very good. Yes, you can bugger off now. What's the movement range of these tanks? Supposed to put nothing there. That's what I'm supposed to do. Oh, hello viewer, where we are. Can't quite get this up there yet, but we're working on it. With a bottleneck at the moment. That was sort of expected. Tank it up. Maybe enough to get. We need to deploy that mech we can use. We got 4 health. It didn't do anything, did it? That tank. Got him now. can't do anything. It's got. It's the APC. Let's finish this, shall we? At least Max did it with the final blow. And there we go! Dun dun dun. Yeah, there we go.
Mission complete.
And two complete. Let's begin. Take up again. No, I just get. Oh, I've done it again. Brought up that. Now he's mapped his dual power is to do with making his vehicle stronger, I believe. Max for a 5-power direct combat unit rises slightly. Okie dokie. So I have a mini tank, two normal tanks, two bonocopters. An artillery, an infantry, and I don't know what other thing he has. Two mini tanks. Okay. Okay, let's have a couple of things to do. Yeah, transport. Yeah, we know. Yeah. Yes, it's my best to do it. Yes, we get that. We're about to get them all over the bridge. I thought that might happen. Maybe that's a good one. Against tanks, 30%. Now I know that's leaving a little tank exposed to the midi tank, but it's a start for the alarm because it'll mean the midi tank are moving close and we had to get out with the. The artillery, that's my plan. Yes, we can. 30. Not enough to finish him off. That was enough to finish him off. Might as well, just have another weakening. Taking the bait. Nothing close there. This should finish him off, I think. Yes, it did. Nice. He's very good with these tanks and stuff, isn't he? Yes.
Mission complete.
Let's start again. Oh, it's 5 days. I'm short of that one. But these are only the the beginning tutorial missions. Oh, we've got a few different missions on the map now. Oh, it's just to do with C, is it? Get out of here, understood. Okay. Flak attack! Oh, this is an air battle. This is Mr. Phoenix's preferred unit in this game. Right, so we've got anti-airs, missiles. What's, it's the bomber that is my most concern. That is a huge range. So I really don't want to move the bomber. So let's get rid of that. Yeah. So we did the entire map, basically. I might have just pushed down into that car before they, before it gets wiped out. You don't have to say that as fast as you've got a fight. Oh shit. Okay, didn't see that coming. Luckily he hasn't destroyed it. Oh no. Balls, my rockets are gone. That's convenient. He's fighting the range of my missile, that's good. Oh, a bomb attack in the missile. Damn. No, I lost the missile. No. He has a rubber brought all these bombers in range of mine. Thank you. Can I finish it off? Yes, it has. We have time to scroll. Might be enough, 5% might be enough. Not quite, not quite. Here what we'll do as well, we'll move that there so we can't get at the fucking yet. Oh, we could do that of course. I didn't think of that. Damn brass. Take six. Hopefully my mech is strong enough to open it. No! No! They tapped into the fire! Oh! Bugger. Buggerations. I may have buggered the sort, I might not be able to wipe out that tank. I don't know what I have to see. That's not a lot, is it? Yes, it is. Excellent. Okay. Not as smoothly as I'd like to have gone, but hey ho. Yeah. There we go. That. Oh, I thought we might have gone a little bit of a wrong turn halfway through, but we saved it. We saved it. Okay, okay, yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes.
Mission complete.
Technique wasn't as good, slightly less impressive as it was on the Here's ones. Oh, the mission up there as well, I haven't seen that one. 3 stars. We'll do that one last, eh? Right, okay. What am I missing here? So they've got three, which is, that's what I'm missing. There's a base there. Alright, so they've got three infantry, two anti-air, a rocket, it's gonna be a pain, and a sub. Damage their rocketry. Damage on the sub. Okay, okay, yes, 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 yes. Oh, I've just realised they've got a boat there. Ah, I made a mistake. Also, why have I got a copter over here? Oh. Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, I did not know that. Well, there you go. Didn't know you could load something like this. I have made an... Oh no, I can put the tanks on this cruiser, can't I? We've already used rocket sense, haven't we? Oh, maybe not. Maybe we haven't. Yes, yes, we know all this. I don't admit I reached that place before home. Yes. Hmm. 7 days. Hmm. Only two, not doing much damage to it, is he? Yeah, synchronize, I'm sure I know. Now there's 7 days, 6 days left, that might be an issue, let's see. Six damage. Well, that left to do. Yep, that should do the trick. Using that special. Which just gives it an advantage in certain terrain, doesn't it? Not... And if you're not even going to attack as well, then you're risk... Oh, he is looking cheaper, really. Wow, even the bonus power on just came up worse than me. this. Throughout, but it didn't. But you put yourself right in the line of my artillery. Ah, oh, crap! I only get to roll though. Not doing much damage. Not attack for the infantry. Get rid of that. How are we doing? Let's just do it loud. An hour and 6 minutes. It's very quiet in the chat. What material. We'll give it another 20 minutes or so, and we'll see what it's like. If it's still quiet in the chat, then I might leave this for now for another evening. We're in progress. It's a free song, it's going to be a tricky thing. Andy's time. Mission 6. Let me just have a quick look. How many missions are there? Give me a second. Checking. What mission? Number of missions. Trying to find out the number of missions in this game. Oh, right, there's different campaigns. So there's Orange Star, Blue Moon, Yellow Comet, Green Up, and Black Hole. Is that it? So the first 8 are Orange Star, and then 9 till. Checking. 14. 15. 16. Sixteen. So 9 plus 19, 16. So that's 8. There must be 8 in each section. Right, okay. Let me just bring the chat back up. Yeah, I hear that. I just noticed that video. Cannon. It's a cannon. Yeah, if you give me a set of hammers. Okay, okay. So we've got to make, we've got to build the units this time. Yes, 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 yes. Okay, okay. Oh, he hasn't got any units either. Interesting. Guess we need infantry then. Do anything with that? Black cannons, what about range? We've got the second up. It's every 2 days, I don't know if I was trying to see it. Wow, look at the size of the range on that thing! Well, it's weak to the right. Here for the door. Okay. Thank you. Like that. Like so. Oh, also, it's probably blocking the, my health bar, I think, blocked by the webcam. Sorry about that, it'd be too much of a faff to move it. Next time I'll move it across to the right-hand corner. Oh, actually, I think you can do that in the game, can't you, if I remember rightly? No. There's no way to shift that to... There's a way to flip that to the left, but I can't remember how you do it. Oh, there we go. Shift it over there now, you can see it. Thought you might do that. I should have deployed the unit out of the NPC, shouldn't I? NPC. Shit, put it over there. see how this goes. Yeah, I'll do everything. I hardly have the NPC though, that's block that. Thought that might happen. Oh shit. Oh tough enough to take all the units out. As well, hopefully not. Hopefully not. Hope I don't have to take all units out if I destroy the tank. Let's see. I'm about to fire on the tank. Oh dear, this is not going well. Come off worse than that, that's skirmish. If you dick with cheap there, I think that's what I'm gonna do. Thank you. Oh shit, I didn't go in this one. It's not going this backward. Two. We got three. But he has blocked through in the rocket. A pain. Don't do much damage, is it? That mission complete. Okay, so I don't have to take out the rest of them then.
Mission complete. Anyway.
Excellent, excellent, excellent. Just do another 136. I just wanted to check, have I still got that mission guy? Yeah, I know. Mission 6. So there's two more missions after this. To complete the Orange Star campaign. Ah, I see, so each of the different factions have their own. Okay, where will we go with this? If it's too hard, then we'll leave it till next time. Am I retired? Oh, we've got a fog of war as well. Yes, we've got recon. So I can't actually see what they've got. I'll have to put that recon in direct path of that way. But not to worry. them. Send that off to deal with them. Assuming nothing over there, got checked out. Ah, there is stuff up there, shit. Ah, recall. Top of the map, okay. Problem with this map is it's fog of war. I don't know where anything is. There's nothing over here. And then we'll send him down to get the other one. I suspect there's a unit up there that I can't see. Yeah, it's an artillery hidden. I thought it might be. And a rocket's hidden. Oh, crap. Oh, and they just tapped me into my rocket. Damage is over, but we'll find out. Well, quite a bit. In the woods somewhere. Only 2 days left, shit, right. Superpower. You've only got one unit though. got another troop somewhere that I can't see. So I wiped them all up, but I still lost. What? What crap is this? I wiped them all out, but I still lost. Fuck you! I wiped out all the army and I still lost. What shit is this? Try this again, shall we? Just do a quick uptime. Yes, 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 don't care. Skip, 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 skip. New strategy, we're not going to go up north this time. Ouch, just put them in any of the rockets. Don't care, 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 don't care. Yeah. Do it at the moment. Knock it. Oh, that's my rocket. That's not going to a dent, is it? Oh no! Fuck! That's a problem. Whatever. That was gonna do it. Over there. Oh, I was taking that out. Now what's the range of that? Oh, the nuts out of the... No. Yeah. I'll destroy that with me, I guess I should be. Should be mission complete now. Equip how long have we been going now? Just over 2 hours.
Mission complete.
So we're on to the last mission now of the Orange Moon campaign. Orange Star campaign rather. Yes. Yellow Comet is the next one. So the last mission, alright, so I'll have a look at it. Playing us here. Oh, I can pick. I'm gonna go with Sammy. This might not work if there's no enemy base to capture. I guess it's destroying the factory, the map probably would have been the better choice. So what is it now? It's 17. What's the objective? I don't know what my objective is here. Okay. Airport in the center.
Thank you.
that way. So far, there's no time limit for this mission, so. Marcus would have been a better choice for this. But never mind. I'm not doing a lot of damage, but. Destroy it. Oh, almost. You get. I had a feeling it was going to do that. Oh, and I can't reach it. Balls! 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 Fuck it, you do now. Rockets, that's what I need. I'll do a little rocket on there. Stick these tanks up there. I only need 5 tickets, so... Goodbye. Can't afford to build anything at the moment. We don't know the why of this. Shit. Oh man. Only 5%, it's better than nothing. Wow, it didn't even do anything. Good point. The river now. Oh, balls. Into the rockets. Shit. Nothing that can fix that in the attack, so no. We're okay for now. Ouch, ouchy, ouch, it survived, both survived. Little heal. Oh no, the other tank. Just to survive. That'll not do anything to it, right? No. Nope, didn't do anything to it. Hopefully be. Moves. Is that it? Is that mission complete now? Riveto, hello, welcome. You've just come to the end of the Orange Star campaign. Easy, good game. It is a good game. It is pretty easy, but I'd say this mission appears one of the two trickiest of this campaign. Star Army is pretty easy. But that is the end of the Orange Star campaign. And that's where I'm going to leave it, I think. And we'll do the yellow comet next time. Yes, draw the... Oh, the tech stuff. But yeah, to complete that whole campaign in, let's see, how long have we been going? Let's do enough time. In 2 hours and 20 minutes to do that whole campaign. I'm sure I've been, I don't think it's bad. B rank. Yeah, it was a bit sloppy, the technique. It's the only one I haven't got. Oh, the others I got an S rank, this one got B. Because it's a bit of a sloppy technique I used. But I'm not bothered about the ranking, to be honest. There we go, that's that campaign finished now. I thought it was Yellow Comet next up, Blue Moon. Yes, thank you all the... Yes, trying to skip through all the text and stuff, don't really care. Right now, yes. much, sir. I'm not going to say you were just opening up all the other worlds. And... Yes. Oh, so you do the blue moon or the yellow comet. Okay. Right, well, we're going to leave it there. Let's just go back to the... Yeah. So, yes, I completed the Orange Star, the first part of the campaign. We're going to do this, and we will pick it up again. Oh, I've knocked the music off. We will pick it up again tomorrow. I don't know quite when, but we'll do it again. I'll be next back streaming Wednesday evening. I'm going to start a bit earlier. My plan is to do some Elder Scrolls Oblivion. So I'm going to try and have start earlier on Wednesday because I want more than a couple hours to do that. And then hopefully Friday I'll be doing something just to finish. Because the last few players were trying to do something and that happened, so hopefully I'm going to do it this week. And that's the plan. So there may be... I don't know if I'm going to have the chance to do it. I was going to do a 12-hour stream, but that's the end. And I'm going to do this weekend coming, but I've got a fair knockout and have the chance to do it. So there is another 12-hour stream coming at some point this month, because the first one I did a couple months ago, last month, July, and I did it. Went really well, so there's another one coming. But that's then, I'll keep you updated. If you look in the description in one of the panels below on the Twitch, there's a link to my Discord. You can join that and the banana bunch and get all the updates and news on my streams, upcoming streams, and all that sort of thing. And that's it. If you like what you see, leave a comment, leave a follow, leave a like. If you want to, you can send me bits, you can do whatever, you know, you can subscribe, you can do whatever you like. All options are available for anyone who wants to use. But until then, until next time, thanks to all the bananas. Goodbye. Stop the stream now.